What we do is basically produce and direct the flying part of the show. The event organizers actually go out and hire their own folks, and they give them to us. And what we do is put them in order, make it entertaining, because an air show is entertaining. And I started out 40 years ago as an air traffic controller. Now, when I went to Sun and Fun for my first air show in 1983, as I was watching what the airboss did, I said, you know, being a controller, I could do that. As an airboss, you got to think in 3D. You got to know what you're going to do 2 acts later. You got to know who's got to be up in the air holding. You got to know who's supposed to be taxiing now, who's supposed to be going. So you got to control the whole. When I say produce and direct it, you're directing that show to make sure that everybody's where they're supposed to be at the right time when they're supposed to go on stage.